Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come and have lunch in my underground house.
It's terribly kind of you, Fox. But no.
No?
No, sir. I'm going to have lunch with... Gruffalo? Gruffalo.
A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo?
Let's pollute. After all, pollution is our heritage and keeps our economy growing strong. Today, polluting is better and more convenient than ever. But needless waste hasn't always been this fun and easy. So how did this come to be? Perhaps a step back in time can give us a clue. Long before the Industrial Revolution, we were polluters at heart. But it was an uphill battle, and though we remained steadfast, after hundreds of years, there was little to show for all our effort. Man needed a partner, an ally. He needed a machine. Yes, the machine was a wonder of waste. It took many natural resources to make and constantly consumed fuel to operate. Better than a man, the machine could pollute day and night without stop. And when it eventually broke down, it could be thrown away.
This all happened many summers ago, down at the beach. I was, as usual, working tirelessly on my bottle top collection. At least until I saw the thing. It sure wasn't doing much. It just sat there, with a really weird look about it. You know, a sad, lost sort of look. Nobody else seemed to notice it was there. They were all too busy doing other stuff, I guess.
Hello?